Get out of here.
Jen goes there for tea, so you need a free coffee, but it's easy.
Are you gonna set live and well?
So what do we got here?
Blackhawks and something. Our leaders, I think younger people. Young, you guys are
older. He's a player.
It's a big player.
It's a player. He's a big guy. Yeah, he's a head and shoulders taller than this kid, yeah.
Yes, the numbers.
Yeah, a little bit together and doing it.
It's kind of middle though, it's kind of thick. You don't see a center scoreboard very often.
Yeah. where people are from or what division they are.
Gotcha. Santa Claus, so the black team is Santa Claus.
To the 20s of girls. She's like a good girl, huh? I always wonder where the kids don't touch the button. Like they don't come get an icing. The kids never. Very rare. But I'll pick it up and say the ref's going like, yeah, this kid, this ref doesn't need any more skating. Yeah. He's barely.
I don't think he was going to leave our blue. The zone. Like, most of the time, he just has to lay in the zone.
Yeah.
So, I'm getting the lead.
It's not blocked off by the fans.
What's up?
Manitoba, you said?
It's a good idea.
Yeah, although,
Hello, boys.
There's a couple of double A teams in California that don't look like us either. One of the Wave teams,
Empire team.
Put that Empire team. Empire for anybody.
The Empire team is better than the Flyers. I think Jack's team played him twice. The first two were 5-3. Then he beat up the last one. 7-3 or something like that. But yeah, he was a good player. He's a game for
this is
the walk-in
right here.
Or was it?
I never been to it.
Yeah. So you'd come out these doors, and then
you'd
like a subway, and then
this game. Really?
Yeah.
So I pulled up.
Was this here?
This was here.
Oh, really? Okay. So, you remember the MGM burnt down in the early 80s? I just got a big highlight from there. I remember going as a kid, going to a highlight match there, which was really cool.
Do they still play highlight? It's supposed to be fast, right?
I think it's not
in there. Yeah.
I had a case a few years ago that one of the pit bosses back when I was he lost a lot of friends, but he said the MGM company was so good to them, paid them their salary the whole time.
You say we lost fans because people died?
Yeah, a lot of people. So Bally's? Yeah. Bally's used to be the MGM. It was a massive fire.
Should I just give you $200? Thanks for having
me. Love you. Mom.
Yeah, I don't either. It was 1980. I just remember because September 8th, when I was a kid, I was born in 74, so I was 67.
You left at 1. You pulled them out early. You pulled them left at 1.
Yeah, I left at 11. The plan was to leave at 8:30, so I didn't hit traffic. But it didn't happen.
That scoreboard's cool because it's in the middle, but besides that, it needs a lot of work, doesn't it?
Yeah,
can't really read it. Is it 5 or
what?
Three?
First, second, third, fourth, overtime.
I think it's 3.
I think it's 3. The third period.
I remember seeing 3. And I could be wrong.
It's probably
it could be it's 3, it could be 6, it could be 5, it could be 8.
Oh, the score. I was just thinking, I can't even tell what period it is. I think it's the third period.
No, it's first.
Is it first? Oh, it just started. I guess it's early, isn't it?
This is the only seat here?
Yeah.
we walked in, Gina said they're behind. And I'm like, how are they behind? It's the first game. It's the second game.
Come on, people. You know?
Shouldn't be behind in the first game.
Are you going to the game tonight? The Vegas game?
Did we buy tickets? I don't remember. Did I buy tickets?
I don't know.
I have no idea what happened.
I'm going.
This Daniel, I think you'd have the tickets. You have to ask Jeannie too, but yeah, we got seats, and then the kids are standing, like $60 seats. But
I don't remember. Maybe my wife did it.
Excuse me. Oh.